بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه كما يحب ربنا ويرضى. إخوتي في الله حياكم الله، بارك الله فيكم ورجعنا إلى دروسنا بحمد الله. We have returned back to our classes. نعم يا إخوتي في الله. سنواصل في دروسنا. We're going to continue in our classes. كنا في صفة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم، وكذلك تفسير، وكذلك عمدة الأحكام. هذه الكتب الثلاث. We were going through these three different books. صفة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. We're going to do that one day. And then one day تفسير. And then one day عمدة الأحكام. كما يقع. As the days come. ما أدري هل يوم الاثنين يكون هذا الكتاب، ويوم الثلاثاء يكون ذاك الكتاب، كما تيسر. أنتم ما يا أخوتي في الله. لكن كل يوم درس. I don't know what day is going to be particular. Monday is going to be tafsir, or Tuesday is going to be this. But every day consecutively, inshallah. We're doing these books. واليوم نبدأ بصفة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. The description of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. ثم نشكر الله سبحانه وتعالى على إكمال صيام وقيام رمضان. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who made it possible for us to complete fasting and standing in the month of Ramadan. والمطلوب منا المواصلة واستمرار على الخير. And that which is expected of us is that we continue upon good. فقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم من حديث أبي أيوب: من صام رمضان ثم أتبعه ستا من شوال كان كصيام الدهر. كان كصيام الدهر. Whoever fasts Ramadan, then he follows it up with 6 days from Shawwal, as if he fasted the whole year. نعم. وكذلك قيام الليل. من سيت قيام الليل ارفع يده. Who's going to stop praying at night? Raise your hand. Who's going to stop? نعم. واسو كنا نصلي 11 ركعة. نعم 11 ركعات. Don't go back to 3 ركعات. Don't go back just to make them retire. أنت قادر. نعم. You can do it. It's been proven. Not sometimes you did it every day, 30 nights. نعم. أنت قادر. إذا أحببته في أول الليل صليت في أول الليل. If you want to do it at the first part of the night, do it at the first part of the night. لكن جاء حديث سنقرأه يوما أن قيام الليل شرف المؤمن. نعم. That standing at night, that's the sharaf, the honor and the dignity of a Muslim. نعم. فصلى الله يعيننا جميعا على طاعته. That's going to help us all. نعم. أنا أحوجهم إلى مثل هذه النصائح. I'm the most in need of the likes of these pieces of advice. اليوم نحن في باب قال حفظه الله صبره صلى الله عليه وسلم على الأذى صبره. Now we're going to look at the Prophet's patience. نعم. This is patience on annoyance. نعم. الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول في شأن الأذية: لن يضروكم إلا أذى. That they won't harm you except أذية. وذية غالب شيء تسمعه، غالب شيء تسمعه لا يضر. أذية harassment, most of it is just something that you hear. It doesn't harm you. You just hear it. It doesn't harm you. You know. تجده من أقرب الناس إليك وكذلك من أولادك أو كذلك من الناس ما تعرفه. تجده من جيران، تجده في المسجد، لكن يحتاج إلى ماذا؟ إلى الصبر. Adhiya, harassment, annoyance is mostly of what you hear. You find it from the closest of people to you. You find it from your family, from your kids, from your neighbors. You come to the message, you find it. Like it necessitates patience. Nah. الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول إن الذين يؤذون الله ورسوله، أشهد أن الله يتأذى. نعم. Those that annoy Allah and His Messenger. الآية في سورة الأحزاب. That Allah, it occurs for Him, annoyance. نعم. أما الضرر فلا. As for harm, لا. Allah is not harmed. نعم. فالأذية شيء والضرر شيء آخر. Harassment is one thing. Harm is another thing. Harm, it doesn't hurt. It doesn't hurt you. You just think it hurts you, but it really, it doesn't hurt you. It doesn't hurt. It doesn't harm. نعم. لن يضركم إلا أذى. They won't harm you anything except annoying. It's not going to be a harm. هكذا يقول الله سبحانه وتعالى. ونبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول لا أحد أصبر على أذى سمعه من الله يجعل له ندا ويدعون له ولدا وهو يرزقهم ويعافيهم ويدفع عنهم. نعم. Nobody is more patient on annoyance that they hear than Allah. He's the most patient on annoyance. نعم. They claim, they make partners for him. And they say that he has a son. And with that, he has a son. And with that, he provides for them. And he keeps them safe. And he protects them. And he's patient on their adhiya. نعم. وهكذا ينبغي لنا. And that's how we should be. نعم. We have to be patient on adhiya. نعم. We have to be patient. الآن سنقرأ بعض الأحاديث ونرى صبر نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. We're going to read some hadiths. And we're going to see what the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم has from صبر. يا أخي ماذا عندك أنت من الصبر؟ إيش في صبرك؟ What do you have from patience? نعم. ونبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم هو أسوة. لقد كان لكم في رسول الله أسوة حسنة. You have in the Messenger a good example. أصبر الناس. He's the most patient of people. ما ينبغي لك أن تكون صاحب البيت أنت أصبر الناس. نعم. ما يكون أهلك أصبر منك. نعم. أولك الكبير أصبر منك. You the man of the house, you have to be the most patient. Your wife is not more patient than you. نعم. And you think it's commendable. You don't know me. I go off. They know me. I scream. That's not commendable. No, not commendable. Why don't they know you? But you don't get upset. Why don't your kids say, Abi? Abi ma yakhdam. My father, he don't get upset. Not my father. No. Why is it not like that? Why is it not like that? No. Aish ghadabuk min ghadabillah. What's your anger compared to the anger of Allah? I'd get upset. Calm yourself down. Wallahi. غضبك ما نفع شيء. Your anger hasn't benefited nothing. Hasn't done anything. نعم. It only corrupts. It brings a bad side of you. شوه وجهك. سوه وجهك. It gives you a bad face. It gives you a bad character. اتركه. خلي غضبك لله. ليس لنفسك. لا تغضب لنفسك. ولا تنتقم لنفسك. Don't seek revenge for yourself. Don't get upset for yourself. Do that for Allah. Or for his religion. نعم. الآن نقرأ من صبره صلى الله عليه وسلم ثم قس. نعم. We're going to read from the patience of the Messenger of Allah. Then you compare yourself to that. عن عبد الله بن مسعود رضي الله عنه قال بينما رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قائم يصلي عند الكعبة. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم one day was standing praying at Kaaba. متى هذا؟ هذا قبل الهجرة بعد الهجرة؟ This is before he made hijrah. هل هم ضعفاء أم أقوياء؟ they're weak. They're not strong. They're weak. نعم. وجمع قريش في مجالسهم. And the people of Quraysh, they're sitting at the Kaaba in their group sitting there. ما هم حول عبادة ولا شيء. They're not about عبادة ولا شيء. They're not about worshiping Allah. إذ قال قائل منهم if somebody said from amongst them ألا تنظرون إلى هذا مرائي. يعني هكذا يقال لنبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. لا إله. You see this guy over here showing off. I was going to say about the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. They say he's showing off. هو يعبد الله حقا. نعم. He's worshiping Allah سبحانه وتعالى. هم حقدون حاسدون. And they're just hateful people, envious people. نعم. See this guy showing off. ويصلي يركع يسجد. نعم. He's standing. He makes ركوع. He makes سجود. نعم. قال أيكم يقوم إلى جزور بني فلان فيحمد إلى فرشها ودمها وصلاها. Which of you is going to go to the camels of such and such's family? This camel just gave birth, and bring the stomach of this animal and the blood and the inside of the guts from this animal, bring it back. فيجيء به ثم يمهله حتى إذا سجد وضعه بين كتفي حقيدو عليه ما يستحقون. So come with these guts and everything, and then wait until he makes sujood. When he's down in sujood, put it between his two shoulders, right on his back. While he's in sujood, like don't put it on his feet. Put it on his shoulders, that it's on his head. Like when he's down in sujood. Yuriduna ihana faqad ahanahum. They want to disgrace the prophet and humiliate him, and Allah humiliated them. Makaru wa makara Allah. Allahu khayrun makir. They plotted and Allah plotted, and Allah is the best of plotters. Fanba'atha ashqahum. For the worst and the most evil one of them went and got the skins. Guts, blood, nasty, smelly. It done gave birth already. It's just laying on the ground. It's dirt in it. Nuh-uh. فلما سجد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وضعه بين كتفيه. When the Prophet made sujood, they put this dirty, nasty guts on his back while he was in sujood. من منا أذينا هكذا من أجل الله من ذقنا من منا ذاق مثل هذا. Who from amongst us has tasted anything like that? قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم وخفت في الله ولا يخاف أحد وضيت في الله ولا يؤذى أحد. I have been struck in fear into me when nobody was afraid at that time. I have been harassed at a time nobody else was being harassed. I was the only one. نعم. هذا الصبر. وخفت في الله ولا يخاف أحد. Like they made me afraid at a time everybody was safe. I was the only one. It was threatening my life. I'm the only one. هذا الصبر يا إخوان. ثم الصبر من استفاد من هذا؟ نحن. We the ones that benefit from his صبر. نعم. وهكذا أهل بيتك وهكذا المسلمون وجيرانك يستفيدون من صبرك ومن غضبك ما يستفيدون شيئا. And that's how the people around you, your family, they benefit, your kids and your wife, they benefit when you are patient. And little people benefit when you're upset. نتيجة الصبر خير. The benefit, the results of patience is great, is good. نعم. يكفي أن الله يقول والله يحب الصابرين. It's sufficient that Allah says Allah loves the patient. He loves them. نعم. So they put these things on the Prophet on his shoulder. قال وثبت النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم ساجدا. So the Prophet, he stayed in sujood. He didn't get up. فضحكوا. They started laughing. حتى مال بعضهم إلى بعض من الضحك. لا إله إلا الله. So they started leaning left and right from laughing so much. مال بعضهم إلى بعض. They started leaning left and right. They were laughing so hard. And they had a ball. فانطلق منطلق إلى فاطمة عليها السلام وهي جويرية. So somebody got up that was amongst them. They saw they didn't like this. They couldn't do anything. And they went to Fatima and they told Fatima. When they'd even go and take it themselves, خشيت ضرب. They didn't go take it off themselves, afraid that they might get into some type of trouble. They went and told Fatima. And she was a young girl at the time. جويرية. She was a young girl. فأقبلت تسعى. She came rushing to her father. وثبت النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم ساجدا حتى القطخ عنه. The Prophet remained there in sujood. What do you think he was doing in sujood? يدعو ربه. What do you think he was doing in sujood? He's calling Allah. نعم صبر. One of us, man, we probably get up and it's on. You know, it's no more talking. You know what I'm saying? It's a fight. نعم. اللهم كفر. نعم. ولكن ما اختار هذا الأسلوب نبينا محمد. The Prophet didn't take that route. He didn't take that route. ايش دخلهم في سجودي؟ What doesn't concern them his sujood with Allah? Well, he stood. He's just making a salah by himself. نعم. They're behind him. What? مستقبل البيت. He's facing the Kaaba. He like come in front of them and make sujood in front of them. يعبد الله. الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول إنهم لا يكذبونك ولكن الظالمين بآيات الله يجحدون. It's not that they dislike you or Messenger of Allah and that they disbelieve in you. They are going against Allah. They don't like the religion of Allah first and foremost. So whoever comes with it is يلعقه. نعم. قالت حتى ألقته عنه until Fatima came and she took it off him. فأقبلت عليهم تصبهم. She went to them. She was cursing them out, belittling them. نعم. فلما قضى رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم الصلاة. When the Prophet finished the salah, he got up. He made his tashahud. When he finished, قال اللهم عليك بالقريش. اللهم عليك بقريش اللهم عليك بقريش He said, Oh Allah be against Quraysh. Oh Allah be against Quraysh three times. قال ابن مسعود فشق عليهم إذ دعا عليهم وكانوا يرون أن الدعوة في ذلك البلد مستجابة وتركوا الضحك وراح الضحك He said that was hard on them when they heard the Prophet making dua against them. When he made dua against them, because they used to see that whoever makes dua at that belly in that place, the dua is answered. And they stopped laughing. Oh, now the joke is over. Na'am. He took his affairs to Allah. Na'am. Thumma samma. Then he started naming them by their names. Allahumma alayka. Oh Allah, be against Amr ibn Hisham. وعتبة ابن ربيعة الشيبة ابن ربيعة والوليد ابن عتبة وأمية ابن خلف وعقبة ابن أبي معيط وعمر ابن وليد قال عبد الله بن مسعود فوالله لقد رأيتهم صرعى يعني هلكا موتا لقد رأيتهم صرعى يوم بدر I swear by Allah, I saw all of them dead, يوم بدر. All of them dead. On the first, أول يعني معركة. أول معركة. On the first battle. نعم. He found all seven of these people dead. نعم. ثم صحبوا إلى القريب قريب بدر. يعني القريب هو البئر. نعم. They took him to a well. And threw their bodies down the well. فهذا يا إخوتي في الله هذا نموذج من صبره صلى الله عليه وسلم. This is an example of his patience. وماذا يناسبنا هذه الأمثلة من نبينا محمد؟ What is it suitable for us in our daily lives? الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول: ولا تستوي الحسنة ولا السيئة. Bad deeds and good deeds are not the same. ادفع بالتي هي أحسن. وهذا الذي أريدنا أن نجعله قاعدة في أساليبنا. نعم. Repel evil with that which is best. ادفع, repel. ادفع means to repel it, stop it. نعم. بالتي هي أحسن. With that which is best. نعم. Everything doesn't necessitate that you get upset or that you raise your voice or that you hit that you curse, or that you belittle. Whatever you do it the best way that's going to make the problem better. انظر إلى هذا وانظر إذا نقدر عليه. ادفع بالذي هي أحسن. Repel with that which is best. فإذا الذي بينك وبينه عداوة كأنه ولي حميم. If it's between you and him is some enmity and hatred, when you repel that which is best, it's like he's going to be a close beloved friend. فمن منا قادر أن يقلب عدوه حبيبا؟ Who from amongst us can flip his enemy to a friend? None of us. كلنا عاجزون. لكن للصبر فينا. Because the lack of, we're all incapable because of the lack of patience that we have. ولاك of, يعني قلة رجاء الخير له. الذي خالفك ويله. ويل الله أنه خالفك. نعم. The one who went against you, oh, he's finished. Wait a minute. Just because he went against you, that's it. That's the last thing he should have done is oppose me. Wallahi nahnu muqassirun fi hadha al-bab. We are very deficient in this area. Very deficient. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yaqul fa'idha alladhi baynaka wa baynahu adawa. If there's some adawa and enmity between you, when you repel it with that which is best, كأنه ولي حميم, is a close friend. Then look what Allah said, ولا يلقاها إلا الذين صبروا ولا يلقاها إلا ذو حظ عظيم. No, وما يلقاها جزاك الله خير وما يلقاها إلا الذين صبروا. Nobody can do this except those that have patience. You have to have patience. ولا وما يلقاها إلا ذو حظ عظيم. They have a big portion of goodness, of a good portion. نعم. والله سبحانه وتعالى يقول هذا على شكل الآن. في مسألة ثانية نصيحة لي والدعاة إلى الله, الدعاء إلى الله يحتاج صبر, ثم يحتاج صبر. نعم. الآن لما كان في شهر رمضان صفدت الشياطين وسلسلة الشياطين, the شياطين were wrapped up before Ramadan, and I am tired. If Ramadan is over now, the shayateen, they busting out. It's on. Na'am. It's on. For dua to Allah, if somebody said anything to them, wahad kallama fi, huwa yurud ala tu. The dua to Allah, they're so quick. If somebody says something about them, to reply, say something bad about the person that says something to them. فأسألكم كيف إذا كان ينبح إليك أن تنبح إيش ده تعرض عنه وتمشي What you do if a dog walks at you? You gonna bark back? What if it's a pit bull? He barks at you. Or it's a German shepherd. What you gonna do? He's not gonna bear any mind. If only many of the du'at of Allah, they understood you. If somebody says something about you, just leave it. It doesn't harm you any. It doesn't harm you anything. ما يضرك خليه. الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول لنبيه محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم فاصبر لحكم ربك ولا تكن كصاحب الحوت ولا تكن كصاحب الحوت نادى وهو مخلوق. Be patient and wait for the decision of Allah, of your Lord, and don't be like Sahab al-Hud Yunus. He got upset. He left his people. Allah said, don't be like him. He got upset. Fi majali da'wah, in the area of da'wah, he's calling his people. He got upset because lam yastajibu lah, they didn't answer his call. Na'am. Allah told him specifically, la takun ka Sahab al-Hud. But I had a nasiha, and kind of nasiha, لنبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم النصيحة لنا. If it's a commandment for our prophet, it's a commandment for us. Allah سبحانه وتعالى says, يا أيها النبي نادى النبي يا أيها النبي إذا طلقتم النساء وخاطب المؤمنين جميعا يا عبد الحميد أنت مائي. Allah says, oh prophet, he calls the prophet, then he addresses all the believers. If you all divorce your women, he calls the prophet, but he addresses all of the Muslims. نعم. أوامره للنبي صلى الله عليه وسلم، أوامر نصائح توجيهات لنا كذلك. Allah's advice and direction, I should say his directions to the Prophet, his directions for us. الصبر في الدعوة يا إخوتي في الله، الصبر في الدعوة حتى في نيل العلم يحتاج صبر. الله سبحانه وتعالى يقول ساعدوني في هذه الآية وأنا أحفظه، لكن أريدكم أن تقرأوا معي. قال له موسى هل أتبعك على أن تعلمني مما علمت رشدا؟ قال إنك لن تستطيع معي فهما. قال فهما علما، لا قال علما، قال مالا صبرا متأكدون. موسى said to Peter, can I follow you so you can teach me what you learned from Rushdan, from guidance? Yeah, you don't have enough pay. He didn't say you don't have enough understanding. Your luga is not strong enough. He didn't say your understanding is not strong. Your memory, hefluk, is not strong enough. No, you have enough patience. You have enough patience. For man can you read Rushdan, wahidaya, that's sabr. What did Musa ask for? Rushdan. He said, you don't have sabr. فكم من طالب علم بعد الإخوة يعني they go to study علم, they might be in Saudi, they might be in Egypt, they might be in Yemen, 5-6 years they still can't speak Arabic. What is that? And هو قال خلاص سكن قد رضي أنه بين العلماء. هو يحب أن يكون بين العلماء بس يعني he's just so happy just to be there. But خلاص تعلم مالك ما هو ما يكفيك أنك جالس بين القوم، ما يكفيك، تعلم، لا ترضى لنفسك النقص، الدون، don't be pleased with yourself that you that deficiency, or that you never got it. تعلم، something in 5, 6 years, 7 years, 10 years. ما تعلموا، they quit. واصل، continue. نعم، continue. وحتى في مسألة الغضب يا إخوتي في الله يحتاج صبر. هناك آية في سورة الأعراف أعتقد الله سبحانه وتعالى قال ولما سكت عن موسى الغضب قد سكت. نعم لأن هذا يعني نتائج الغضب هو في رفع الصوت وتغيير الوجه والدرك والصيحة. نعم هذا هو الغضب. نعم الله ومعنى سكت معنى سكن بمعنى سكن. نعم وموسى calm down. نعم but Allah didn't say لما هدأ موسى or لما سكن موسى. يعني الفاعل هو الغضب when the anger was quiet. But سكت means سكن didn't calm down. ولما سكت عن موسى الغضب. الغضب هو الفاعل. أين النحاة؟ أنت درست النحو يا أبي عنوان؟ لا بس يا أبي عنوان أنتم مهندسون أنتم بالنحو. Allah said when the anger of Musa sucked, when the anger was quiet. I mean that's how we know that you're anger. How do I know your anger? I see it in your face. Your eyes are all big. Your nose is all big. How I know that you're upset? You're screaming. Your face is like this. نعم قال النبي قال هذا سليمان بن صرد استقبل رجلان عند النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أحدهم احمر وجهه وانتفقت أوداجه. كيف عرفنا أنك زعلان؟ نعم one of them the people got upset. One of them his face and his eyes became red and his neck swelled up. He's so angry. How we know he got upset. فنبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم قال إنما الصبر عند الصدمة الأولى. صبر is at the beginning of the problem. At the beginning, this one you have to have صبر. فهناك فرق بين ونختم على هذا فرق بين غضب والغيظ. الغيظ هو أصل الغضب. نعم قبل أن يظهر فيك أي شيء، أنت تخدمه ولا أحد عرف أنك يعني زعلان. يا أبا معاوية اسمعي، تخدمه ولا أحد عرف. نعم. To suppress your anger, this is called غيظ. غيظ is an anger. Nobody knows that you're upset. You suppress it. Nobody knows. They said تبلعه. You swallow it. I mean, it's trying to come out. Trying to come out of your eyes. It's trying to come out of your mouth. You swallow it. You send it right back down to your heart. You send it right back down. You swallow it. That's what you call غيظ. الصبر عند الصدمة الأولى. Patience is at that when it's there. When it's there. And it's about to come up. This is when you practice patience. Nah. For some of us, they do this. I don't want to get upset. I'm telling you. I don't want to get upset. I don't want to get upset. And I come up. I said, look, my read as I'm getting out. Well, I am a look. And the Ahlihi were in the Awlahi goes, أعوذ بالله من شر استغفر الله.
ما تقول هكذا؟ ما تقول هذا؟
Seek refuge from your simpleness, from your ignorance. I seek refuge from your ignorance.
ما تقول هذا؟ You got upset. You got upset.
امسك هذا يا بطل. البطل. You think you're big and strong? امسك هذا. اقضم هذا. أنت بطل. نعم. You think you're strong and mighty? Control that, huh? Control that. Put that in your place. Your kids will love you so much. Your wife will love you so much. Ya akhi, na'am. فنص الأتعابك وأعباءك ممكن تصرفه بالصبر. ممكن half of your problems in your anguish will go away with صبر. خاصة لمن يعاني من ضغط الدم. لا تزعل. ارحم نفسك. نعم. Especially those that suffer from high blood pressure and sugar. إرحم نفسك. Nah, just get up. Just walk away. لا إله إلا الله. Look at the natija. فما شفقة على الناس. هذا أساء. هذا كذا. This he doesn't know any better. نعم. أسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى يعيننا جميعا على الصبر. أسأل الله to help us all to be patient. يجعلنا من الصابرين. Now, make us from amongst those who are patient. Allah yuhibbuhum. Allah loves the patient. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ya'inana jameen yuhtaqana. Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdika. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.